Their address may change, but the number will change.
You can adjust it right here.
Oh, I can do it like that.
So that you
can
see.
Okay, thanks, man. No, not at all. I hope I'm not in your way. Checking going on. I suppose he's getting paid a lot. I think that's what it means. Oh, we figured out the zoom in now. Doesn't Lanny look handsome? We can get a booger shot, Alton. Not on Larry Lynn, but perhaps on you. Concentration on the musicians' faces, they are eagerly anticipating the arrival of the European tour artist, Alton Parker. That was a good look by her.
Startime Cabaret this evening. Have you had a great night so far? Have you had a great week so far? All right. Oh, we hope you certainly have. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have a treat for you tonight here at Startime Cabaret in the Aquarius Lounge. We have a treat indeed. You've seen him here on the ship already as one of our pizzazz members in the beautiful Mayfair, and tonight he's all alone. Ladies and gentlemen, your friend and mine, Mr. Alton Parker!
Barry Manilow back in the 70s. It's a lot of fun, and it's called Daybreak. Everybody to clap your hands and sing along with me. Come on, here we go.
Blinded with pride, blinded with fear.
Thank you. Where's my microphone stand? Here it is. Next song, we're going to slow things down for you just a little bit. Barry Manilow did an album about, I guess it's been about 3 or 4 years ago. It was called 2 a.m. Paradise Cafe. There's a beautiful song on it that he wrote the words for. The music was written by Johnny Mercer, the late Johnny Mercer. His widow gave the music to Barry Manilow and asked him to finish the song, and I'd like to do it for you now. And when October goes, the snow begins to fly above the smoky roofs. I watch the planes go by, the children one of them. And when October goes, the same old dream of his, and you are in my arms to share the happy. It doesn't matter much how old I grow. I hate to see like country music? Okay. How about this one? You recognize this yet? You recognize this?
I wish.
much. Thank you. I'd like to leave you with one last song tonight, since we're going back after being in the Bahamas to Miami. I know it always makes me appreciate the United States a little bit more. And so I'd like to sing this song for you that was recorded by Lee Greenwood.
Stars to be living here today, 'cause the plaque still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died and gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still.
Oh.